Certainly. This is the main page of the settings app. Enter a subpage by tapping on items. A group of dots at the top left corner indicate the overall page order, the bright one being the current page. Pull right to go back. A dialog page is used when a user confirmation is needed. Notice the bright dot moving to the opposite side. Cancel changes by going back, letting the changes and the dot go. Accept changes by going forward, pulling the dot in, and accepting the changes. Thank you.